setting up a bridge between you and the collectorship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
That can't be good.
Everyone's all right, Joker. What just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
We need a little help here, Edie.
I've regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega-4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
Seems logical to me that they would have sent the initial message as bait.
No, it is unusual because Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
We don't have time to throw blame around. We'll question him when we're out.
Cerberus is not known for keeping faith.
Commander, we got another problem. The collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
ineffective.
This.